Valentine's Day and all. You know what I need right now? I need two people who love cars. Let's see. Cathead. Shaundon. Oh, you sound like a watch Shane Dawn. How you doing, Shane Dawn? Moet Blanc. What's up? So, we're going to play a little game right now with the two of you who you say you love cars. Do you love cars?
Oh, yeah.
Do you love cars?
Yes, sir.
Well, let's play the Let's Make a Deal head-to-head to a car game. By two, I mean four. Hello? Monique, Shaun Dawn, because that's what I'm going to call you now. Two curtains, curtain two and curtain three. Each curtain has a car. Both curtains may have good cars. Both curtains may have bad cars. One may be good, one may be bad. Trader one, I picked you first, yes? Pick your curtain, two or three.
Three!
All right, Sean Paul. Now, Monique, you have the leftover. So, I'm going to offer you both money to sell me back your curtain. However, only one of you can take the money. After that, the other person is stuck with what they have. So, I'm going to make a series of offers. Maybe you want the cash. If you want the cash badly enough, you'll hit this red button. Then you get the cash. The other person, you get your car, whether it's a good car or a bad car. Remember this. Both curtains could have a zonk. All right?
Okay.
How about $900? No? No, $900 is not enough to make you want to give up that curtain because you can have a zonk.
No.
$1,000.
No.
You just passed with $1,000. When was the last time someone said, here, Granny, it's $1,000?
This is the first time.
It's the first time. Okay, then. Well, how about $1,200? Ooh, $1,200. I saw your eyes.
Oh, Tweety. $1,200 would be wonderful.
$1,300. Come on, Cathead. $1,300? $1,500. No? Yes?
No.
$2,000. Wow. So what finally made you want to do it?
That man over there.
He scares you into taking the money. Wow. Okay. So, Shaundon, you have $2,000. Congratulations. And here's what you passed up on, though. Is it a real car or a zonk?
You could have won a new Toyota Yaris!
Fire it!
This Yaris three-door liftback features a four-speed automatic transmission, electric power steering, and a deluxe audio system with MP3 compatibility. This deal was worth $16,433.
You know what? That's okay. You've got $2,000. That's great. Monique?
Sir?
So it's time to take a look behind curtain number two. We had a real car there. We're hoping you have a real car, too. You ready? Curtain two.
It's a bumper car ride through the tunnel of love.
I'm so sorry, Monique. Give Monique a big round of applause. I'll be right back. You know what? Come on, let's make a deal right after this. Happy Valentine's Day.